call out out of fear. Some of us call out when we're lonely. Some of us call out to the Lord in praise when our day is going really well. We all have different points and times when we cry out to the Lord. But there's never a time that the Lord doesn't hear you and isn't crying out to you. The Lord is always chasing after you and reaching out to your heart and to your soul. And the ultimate time of which he reached to you with action was when he looked at his son and said, Jesus, I need you to go and give your life because I want to reach out to them. I want to call out to them and I want them to understand my love. There's no greater representation of the love that God has for us than giving his son to die on a cruel cross for us. But that was him reaching out to you. He's still reaching today. He's reaching right now to each and every one of us here today. It doesn't matter if you've served the Lord for a month, for a year, for 10 years, for the entirety of our lives, it doesn't matter how long we've known him, he's still reaching out to you today. So no matter where you are in your life, reach back to Jesus. Reach back to the Lord this morning. And remember, as we take these elements, these represent his son who died for us. So as we take this morning, I pray that you will reach back to him with your whole heart and ask him to cleanse and forgive again.